following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Female Championship.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Well, this is what she's been working so hard for, an opportunity at the gold.
Yeah, but earning an opportunity at the gold and actually winning are two completely different things, which I'm sure she's about to learn firsthand.
Incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Well, tonight may very well be the night her championship reign comes to an end.
That's what makes matches like this so exciting, Michael. On any given night, we have the opportunity to witness history happen right before us.
Introducing the challenger from Northridge, California, Sandra. Introducing the champion from New York. She is the female champion, Cynthia.
It's go time, fellas.
So much on the line in this championship match tonight, guys.
Look at her. She's got nerves of steel. Despite the title being on the line, she looks as poised as ever.
In addition to that, Byron, it's worth mentioning that this match comes to you live from the same city that hosted the historic SummerSlam in 1992. Look at that. She nailed her. Well, that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. We're witnessing the equivalent of someone taking the WWE rulebook and jamming it through a paper shredder. This footage should be sent to the WWE Board of Directors for review. Uh-oh, that looked ugly. I mean, and it sounded even worse. Side cradle, a quick finish. Can she do it? And a kick out, not even close on that.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Look at this. Nice. That lands. She counters with a move of her own. Her overhand punch finds the mark. Huge move right there. One move after the other. It's devastating. And she turns it around on her. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. And she slams her back down. Looks like love's starting to fade. Her goal of retaining the title here is in serious jeopardy.
I'm not so sure she wants to be out there, guys. The ringside area is littered with objects that can very easily be turned into weapons.
You know, it just might not be her night, guys. You hate to see it, but hey, that happens every now and then.
And she's back in the ring now. She seems intent. Injuring that back. Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
Looking for the quick pin.
Look at her go.
She's got the shoulders down. You're not going to get her that easy.
Hey, I guess you never know.
She's going for the cover. She's looking at it early. A clubbing blow. She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Give me the peace of her mind now.
Well, I'm not so sure she can afford to do that, Cole.
Simply will not be denied.
This should do it right there.
Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight.
Saw that one coming. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Some good technique right there.
Big reversal for her there. What's he doing? Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She's got her where she wants her.
She better not rise to the bait.
And now she's on the offensive. Oh, and she makes an escape. Probably looking to catch her breath, I would guess. And she comes up with a big counter. Going for an encore. Can she do it here? That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy. She got her with a reversal. She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. This could be all she wrote. Now that's how you make a statement. She's back in full control now. She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working. This might be the one that ends it.
Corey, check this out.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Here's the pin. Title on the line. We have a new champion. To this win for a while.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.